Welcome guys, welcome back to another episode of Satisfactory. Maga Base. Maga as in, I haven't figured out what that acronym is going to be yet. But, yeah, let's just leave it as that. I'd figure out the acronym, so. Alright, back on my hood. I just did a bit of run around before I started recording. Got some concrete to finish the cedar. I'll put like stairs, right? Just a bit of building the upper floor today. Button there. I don't like that cop there. Turn him. Lines up. Oof. Lines up okay. Looks like I'm slight inch off. A dog. I have double click there. But really checks. Alright, let's see if it let me snap this. It actually let me do that. Close the stairs. Thank you. stairs. Up the stairs. Up the stairs. A lot of stairs. I think it's... That's one. Oh, that's strong. Block on the door, but I don't much about that right now. Oh, bloody hell, man. Special bug there. Interesting. Without a jump for this, just to get top floor. Actually not letting me snap there. Hey. Well, on this side here, I really only need that extra one for the... But... If I... design and it's that's probably gonna have to see that. This one is gonna be continue goes. Where the hell did that bill? Upstairs. Oh well. Oh, bloody hell, bill, where did that bill? Yeah.
at us, so... It's a high day. Extra foundation. Why I was moving them, my head was on the second to the front, not sure. And down. Knowing that that is there, but let's see where I placed those. I'm just going around with one on the upper floor so I don't run off the edge, which I'm deliberately going to do now. Concrete. Why did I do that? By the end of the episode, I can bring in the nuts rods. Most likely. I'm not sure about that side, I might go up another floor. We'll see. Once we start using stuff up here. Yes. So I need gun delete rod areas. How much rods do I actually have? Cheese sandwiches. I knew some stuff that I dropped on the ground. Let's move that in. Are you kidding me? You're lining up with the one behind me, but you're not lining up with me. Missing rods of all things. I just pick up a gazillion rods and I'm missing. We need a splitter. Actually, no, we need a merger. Center. Well, to me, I thought it was a little snot. Right. Okay, let's use it next. Storage container. See, is that centered? So I open the other one. I can't tell if it's centered with the. Should be able to do that then. Yep. Oh, that's... That's so good. Logistics, Virgil, that works. Right, it works. Bit of awkward organization here, but that works. Missions. Right. Oh, for the technical part of it. Can't put all of this in one iron system. Let me do this one up. ironing it. Okay, so I just had the milestone for next episode. I'm going to do a little noise in background. A little bit of montage. Yeah, the montage actually, so I ran out of power because of the biomass. Alright, let's leave gathering montage. Guys, oh my lord, the noise in the background. Thank you guys for tuning in to this episode of Satisfactory Maga Base Rebuild. Here it is, the first base was actually named Mega Base, so I couldn't really name this one the exact same Mega Base, so I named it the Maga Base instead. As it's the Mega Base 2.0 technically. So as you can see, we have moved all the iron production into the building across there, so all the iron rods and iron plates are made in that building, and we have a top floor finish and surrounded. We would next episode we'll probably get obstacle cleaning, clearing, cleaning, what the same damn thing.
we'd get that next episode and we'd not have to worry about biomass, as you saw at the after we moved everything across the day, as you saw, we had an issue where we ran out of biomass and everything just shut down. So, next episode we'll be fixing that. Ooh. If this was a bit close, I could have gotten back up there. But silly me. Alright guys, thank you for tuning in. See you guys in the next one while I zoom out.